secrets, perhaps. Well, I do have one of those. A dreadful dissimulant secret spiced with adventure. I can't tell you this story, but first we must travel in haste. It isn't far, but you may wish to change in the more rural clothing, for we must descend from the seventh court and mire ourselves in Aslan's horse district, the puddles. You see, even from the muck and the mire of our great city comes greatness. Even the lowest of the low Aslan have a story for us. Watch carefully and you may learn the secret from the city of the center of the world. For their story is ours.
Where's
honor,
Sylvie?
Where's honor? I'm hungry.
It's late. It's already dark.
Oh! Oh! Everyone get out!
Hey!
you?
I am Ephraim, Ephraim Sacha.
If you please stand back, I will see what I can do. We will.
Real good. Bring the ribbons. Tell me some of Burns' other things. Where? then we bury where it is dark and hidden, never to be found.
Master, you are here. How pleasant, yes?
You have done well, my students. Morgana will be pleased.
We can explain.
Explain? Explain what? When the others are gone, he will accept this sacrifice. If not, perhaps all of you will do.
Approach.
I can have him wait outside.
This trumpet and I, well, we have known each other for a long time. Many years ago, she took something from me. She took something, and I never said a word. Not one. And now, she sent you to ask favor of me. She treated me like a little insect, yes? Not even worthy of her attentions. Such deep disrespect. Such disrespect that no man should be able to bear. And yet, I bear this disrespect, this pain. And so I ask you, what will you do for me in return? Surely, Kifa, these children do not want something for nothing.
No, Grandmaster, that would be foolish.
We don't have any souls, if that's what you want.
Then what do you have?
A blade. We have a modern blade, it's magic.
Shut up, Sophie. We're gonna need that.
I have no interest in your blade. I ask you, what is this information worth?
My life.
Find your friend.
Yeah, we can scout him out. The problem is for us.
from a poor, crippled man. You want something, I want something. And theory, yes?
And
excuse me, sir. Back off, so we got this.
Are you kidding me? That's a tourist. We're gonna kill.
Or we can get something out of this.
We can't take a minute for that.
And we can't save him from the time. Besides, I can give him a public spread. Right now, Lily's her only shout out.
I don't know.
We have a deal.
Very well. We have a deal. Pray it. Lead them back here.
I hope your necromantic studies at the Arcana Miriam were complete.
No, Tess, Cassandra, a quick word, if you please.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
You're petty. I'm sorry.
this lake. These ships have been subject to the horrors of the salvagers, chief among them known as the Muckrakers, led by pagan topkick, Nomark of the Puddles. There is an old saying amongst the Muckrakers: haunted ships are haunted for a reason.
Thank you.
Portos, where you now stand, was at the bottom of the sea. But no one disputes that it was the last Islanti god hero of magic, Eridan, who raised up this island. At the heart of the city, he placed this star stone. No one knows what star it came from or how Eridan found it. Wizards are clever like that. All we know is that it lies in the cathedral here, has great power, and anyone who passes its test becomes gods. Why, no, it is true. Why, after Eridan, the next mortal to become god was from these here streets to puddles. At least that's what I heard. Norgober was his name. Now it's Norgober the god, the reaper of reputations, the god of secrets. Thinking that Absalom would have a god that no one knows anything about. Every back alley, belt, purse, and bully is the heart of some grand secret. Why, even myself, am the rightful heir to the true throne of Chiliax, on my mother's side, before them devil lickers took over. But what difference does that make? The price in mead and coins, people give good money for some secrets, and they'll kill to keep some other secret secret.
Captain, that I may be in need of it. Remind Shivala that she owes me, so I only ask for her best. I make myself clear, no?
Clear as crystal. And be warned, the Red Mantis assassins. The contract has been out for you for a long time now.
The contract? You must say more about this.
Your amnesty with the Semprin only goes so far, Ben.
See, because that is me.
contract out from my head, I heard little spiders chittering about a certain member of my company that could be out from my head.
Are you speaking of me?
I may, or I may not. Do I need to take action?
No need. Back off, keeper. Armico and I will be on our way soon. We travel far.
Make sure you travel farther.
Well, we will need our maps.
You will also need your coin.
Erskine has been a trusted employee. It would be a shame if he has played me falsely. Get out of here. Bob! Put him down. Welcome back! I trust you found what I need.
Ah! You didn't say nothing about fools, you like scared face back.
Keep my nose! Keep on, put up your own.
I've been well deserving of this.
I take this to understand you have found Yorgos.
This to mean Yorgos not look so well.
Ghouls, you say?
Yeah, ghouls. Big claws, nasty teeth. Look at my friend Luther. Wipe that ugly smile off his face.
You start to go too far, little Otter.
He's dying because of you. And you think that's funny?
Your friend will be fine. He should know how to take care of ghoul fever. It's not the first time.
We could have been killed.
Now you are children. You come to me. You ask me for secrets. Not knowing what you ask for secrets. Not like children in the spirit. Like warriors!
Warriors?
You've got the snipes. You have your alley, these puddles. But what do you know of secrets? A worm! I sent you to die. What would be my profit? More ghouls infesting the siphons? Crawling through the sewers? Killing Hraken? Killing Mishka?
Ha!
You're not in danger. I sent Sandra. She watched you. She don't let you die.
Tess? What is he talking about?
She tell me you do well. Now I give you what she wants.
Wait a second. What are you talking about? Tess, what is he talking about?
He's saying I work with him. What? I work for the Grand Master. I've always worked for the Grand Master. You work for him? I don't understand. Why? Why would you watch this? Where's your profit? Are you going to tell them?
Is in her blood. She was once tell me that they are, he's being held by members of group that have been particular thorn in my side as well. Up until now, they have been annoyance, but it seems now they have made a big mistake.
They claim to be members of Pathfinder Lodge, a group of adventurers, explorers, hunters, and strangers. They are not.
These Pathfinders, they are many things, but they are not killers. You can find them in Gerson the Alchemist, old shop on Corson's Mall. They call themselves the Poisoned Lodge to mock the Pathfinders. You must hurry. They will kill you, and they will use poisons. You must go now.
Thank you, dear master. Wait. Take this. It will stop poison.
Go! Misha will take care of little dwarf.
My master sent me to make sure you came to no harm.
Your master? Piss on him!
He is done!
drop it there. And just a little confused. What happened?
The red one. She did something with her head.
Ezekiel, this man's still alive.
We're just gonna let her get away.
She should split up.
And let's go!
We need help. We don't even know where she's going.
What is she?
A dark one.
Is a high-end costume shop, offering ornate masks, double-sided cloaks, and the unusual attire for celebrations and costume balls. However, it is an open secret that it is truly a temple to Norberg, and at the end of each business day, the black and gray clad faithful come to worship their extended god. You may very well ask why such a god, who has such villainous followers, is allowed to be worshipped at all in Absalom. Let us say that the Grand Council of Absalom are wise enough to know that you can no more stop a man's heart from keeping a secret than you can stop his eye from looking at a pretty wench. It is in our nature to trade secrets. Do you remember the thrill of danger in keeping a secret and the passion released in its discovery? Secrets are both thrilling and terrifying. A well-planted secret grows into the ripe fruit of living the earth for the gods.
Some know me by some name. I should like to thank you for saving me the trouble of tracking you all down. These are the children?
That's them. Four of them.
But not all of them?
I know where to find them.
But you cannot be sure.
Well, if I don't find them.
You were given an opportunity, not here. An opportunity to serve the great master. Some people are never satisfied. You could give them a mansion perched on a hill. They would still be
We just want our funds back.
I am afraid we have come much too far for this.
I understand you may feel that way. Just give us our friend back, and we won't call the guards.
I have no intention of letting you or your friends leave this place.
Holden, what's that bridge of rocks in here?
Very well. But you should know, several blocks away, the fire is about to break out. I believe the local constables will have their hands full for the time being. Time enough for us to finish our business.
Certainly, thank you for blessing up this beautiful dying sky. Aid yourself with your lights.
And what good is it dawn in a temple of shadows?
Mystery. Surely the great master would be
like the pleasure?
Certainly.
It is shame, yes. Business so good here. Shame you feel me to bring business problems.
That was not my intention.
I'm sure you're sorry. Mistakes are made. Perhaps we
here?
I seem to have you at a disadvantage. Perhaps you would be willing to trade. I'm sure you know a great many things that would be valuable to me.
Yes, I am sure. But what is in it for me? I could not crack your skull, man! It is a simple matter for me to leave this place, even now.
Is our next hero, and who can say who she'll be?